In Dann sprach Zarathustra geht es um einen Mann, der sich in der Einsamkeit unter dem einsamen Menschen sich seine Welt bildet und sich and they articulate his life through his perception and his guidance of truth that guides him to live a life alone and comes back to a small city and discusses his ideas about the world and how he sees the world and being alone does differentiate his approach to life because it creates an abundance of information that develop a natural instinct of becoming somebody and becoming somebody again over time to abstract this emotional guidance of truth and variations that make him a better person and a better person than who can deal with loneliness and with his life and tomorrow comes for sure.